well.
Yeah, he definitely didn't swap the engine to an M50.
Lateral support too.
service is free.
I don't know, but I never wrote down the safety number.
Yep.
I don't still know. Don't have a phone they can call either.
Let's hope this thing doesn't break then, huh? Relatively fast car.